Video and parents behaving very badly.
Yeah, a fight breaks out during a youth baseball game in Lakewood over the weekend, and police are trying to track down the people that were involved, in particular that man wearing the white shirt and teal shorts, seen knocking out another man in the scuffle.
Several people were cited. At least one person was seriously hurt. Police are still trying to figure out why and how this whole melee started.